अरे साइड हो ना, अरे साइड
हो, चले
उठा।
अरे और क्या अभिषेक सर,
चारू सर,
अरे पीछे
अभिषेक सर,
अभिषेक सर, प्लीज कोई बाइट नहीं लेगा, अंदर बाइट मिलेगी सबको, किसी को कर्म देना बाहर।
Before I go any further, I would like to say break for a commercial, but we'll break for an AV and then we'll start again.
Arrest him!
Okay, what we do expect to hear is that Zaira, thank you very much for coming all the way. With your permission to us. A few quick words, because I know you're now very closely associated with sport in general. This is another sport, fantastic sport. And whatever you wish to say, now is the time for you to have Abhishek follow you.
Well, perhaps a bigger invite was necessary, but I wanted to speak. But I will preface that by saying that, you know, for somebody who does whatever he does, right, you don't necessarily need to float into other arenas. But I personally am very, very grateful that Abhishek and Bachchan have certainly been very, very closely concerned with the development of sport in India. So not only does he have very important interest in football, as we all know, in the Super League, but it's quite remarkable that apart from all the rest of the interest, and he's very keen footballer himself anyway, runs the team which you talk about.
the fact that he took over a kabaddi team, the pro kabaddi team, was just remarkable, because what he brought to that sport, to the team, and to the players was just phenomenal. Phenomenal. And he had to do it absolutely not. So, I say that only to illustrate the fact that he loves sport and the wide spectrum of sport. I do hope that that love will extend to golf as you go along. But of course, the long days are busy. busy in golf as well. Abhishek, a big thank you for being here. Just a few words, the sporting gathering last year, and then we'll begin the prize distribution and the guys can. Oh, we'll do that later. Okay, hang on.
Good afternoon, everyone. Mr. Luther Charu. To the Block Foundation and to this very talented and brave little girl that I have the honor to stand next to. So thank you very much for being here. For me, any sort of sport charter is worthy of support, and I'm just so happy that in a cricket loving nation, although today is not the luckiest day for us in cricket, but I'm so happy that we're looking at other sports, kabaddi, football, badminton, and we hope to see golf as well. And I extend my full support to you, Mr. Nusrat, whichever way possible. It would be wonderful to see many more Indians, and I hope many people from this room representing the country in golf and making us all very proud. So thank you very much for having me, and good luck.
Thank you. And thank you both once again. One last time, I've got to say this, because everybody has busy schedules, and some people have more busy schedules, and then some people have really busy schedules. So thank you both. Amit, we're about ready with the prize distribution. We can begin that. Following which, we have our American auction bid, successful bidder, to be giving away the items. And finally, of course, my lucky dip as well. So I hope all of you bought yourself a lucky or a coupon for lucky dip. And if you just be patient and hang around, we'll all go back and get something nice and special. So, Dicky, over to you. Viraj, thank you again for the tournament. And if you can race through the prize distribution. We'll all be great. Thank you. Here you go. Big round, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Charu. Abhishek, Zaira, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. We had a wonderful tournament today. A complete full house. Fantastic response. But keeping the timing in mind, what we're going to do is we're going to reverse the prize presentation. We'll start off with the bigger prizes. And once we've finished, we'll thank them for the presence. And we'll continue with the remaining part of the prize presentation. So the first prize is going to be going to the top professional golfer today. We're going to request Zaira to do the honors. Varun, are you ready? The top professional player today, one of the finest talents India has at the moment, with a score of 6 under par. He won on a count back. Somebody else had a 64 as well. But the winner with a score of 6 under, Karandeep Kocha. Yeah. Zara, you are presenting it to one of the brightest talents India is seeing at the moment. We will move straight to the main team prizes. As you all know, we play the Scrabble format. The professional with the same score. I'm going to request Abhishek to do the honors, present the prizes. The runner-up team, also with a score of 21 under, narrowly prevailing over the third team. The team comprising of one of India's legends, Mukesh Kumar, P. Bendre, Mohini Datta and Amit Luthra. So unfortunately, you cannot. Your team cannot suffer because of that. We have to take a call there. Yes. But first receive it, Amit. First receive it. Mukesh Kumar ji. 120 titles on the PGA and PGA tours. Partnered by Mr. Bendre. Ready. Let him through, please.
No!
Amit, you have to receive it now. Unfortunately or fortunately. They get these lovely prison horse trophies, some Armani bags, and So there was a comeback. This is a runners-up team. And the winning team, also with a score of 21 under par. The countback was based on the amateur scores and then the pro scores. The team of Ashish Chemburkar, Ratish Balan, Sharad Govind Raja, and Amardeep Malik.
Guys, wonderful tournament, wonderful. It's a benevolent cause which we paid for. But I'll tell you how I won. I had a pro,
and
I had an ass pro.
Okay, thank you. Let's do this. Yeah. Can we get the prizes in? Thank you. Frozen, yeah.
Just get the trophy in front and take a good picture with everybody. Okay, so we have taken the time of Abhishek and Zaira. Thank you so much for being here.
Interview.
Sir, bike.